fractured right tibia and fibula.
Is it bad?
No. Under circumstances, it could be a lot worse. It's a stable fracture. Johnny, you got a fractured tibia and fibula.
Doc, my belly is really starting to hurt me a lot.
DP's 90 over 60 diaphragm.
It's really beginning to kill me.
He may have serious injury problems. Looks like he's been in shock. Let's get him into a G-suit. He'll alert a war for emergency life.